This is how I clean my acrylic brush. You're gonna need pure acetone for this. And you pour that in a little cup, and then you just are gonna dip your brush in it for like about 10 minutes or so. Here you can see all the acrylic at the bottom, and then you just wanna scrape out the rest with your finger. Now you can use cuticle oil for the tip, and then spread it around and reshape your brush. You should be all set.